God has troops on the ground and troops in the sky. You are not forsaken. I don't know who this message is for, but I can tell you, I've seen it. I've seen it. It was the most beautiful thing I have ever seen. So if you're being attacked, if your mind feels fragmented, if you feel broken in pieces, if you feel shattered, if you have feel forsaken, you are not. Look to the hill. That is where your help comes from, okay? I'm just saying, freedom in mind, body, soul, and spirit. That's what's up. Everybody.